edsvideo.com. Thank you.
Hello, boys and girls. Here I'm going to show you a fracture of the mandible. It's a non-displaced fracture right at the condyle of the mandible in this patient. You can see this patient also doesn't have a lot of teeth left. The fracture is right there, and you can see it doesn't go all the way through. It's just that little piece. He also has a fracture of the lower rim of the orbit and maxillary sinus. It's not affecting eye movement. That would be the worst case scenario. Any sign of entrapment of the eye muscles will be a surgical intervention or surgical emergency. Since this patient is moving the eyes up and down without problems, no double vision, only has a maxillary fracture and the non-displaced mandibular fracture, all these can be taken care of as an outpatient. So he's given pain medicine, possibly antibiotics for a sinus fracture because those can get infected, and pain management, and then follow up with the maxillofacial surgeon. He also had an orbital fracture, but again, this was not displaced, so patient's able to be discharged home. Cool imagery, huh? I hope you enjoy this quick